Now I'm removing the wiper motor assembly. Remove these strut mount nuts because that's attached to the cowling here. And you got a series of 10 millimeter bolts for the cowlings attached to the chassis. There, and now up the other side. And we're done.